Read, read, read a book in the reading room. Thank you, friends from Advocate, for giving us the tools.